Come on over. Sit down. Make yourself comfortable. It's time to cream and massage your skin. You can keep your ears open and your heart too. And if you want, you can close your eyes. I'm going to tell you a story. My story. Hello. I'm feeling a little tired. How about you? I didn't have a very good day at school today, and it made me feel a bit sad. When I arrived, everything was fine. I love it when we do poetry and climbing. Those are my two favorite things. I'd learned my text really well, by heart and everything. Sometimes, when I recite, the others applaud me, and I like that. Then, we went into the forest and practiced climbing the big baobab tree, which is the giant tree in the courtyard. It was lovely, and sunny too. And Apple shared her coconut with me. All in all, I was in a very good mood. Then all of a sudden, boom, a scratching attack came with no warning. Just like that, right in the middle of the poetry class I love so much. I could feel it coming. My feet and my neck began to sting. I tried thinking about something else. I'm really good at it now. Like eating chocolate waffles at the next cocoa football game. But this time, it didn't work, and my skin was still itching. I grabbed my cuddly toy from my bag to give him a hug. I whispered in his ear to help me feel better, but that didn't work either. The itching was still there. At playtime, I moaned, and there were big red patches on my skin. Oli came to see me because he knows all about eczema. Do you remember? I told you about him the other day. Are you okay, Pikédoo? No, I've had enough. Everything was fine. Then all of a sudden, I'm scratching. Do you know what might have caused it? No, I haven't touched any animals. I haven't done any sport. There's no pollen or dust in the classroom. I don't understand anything at all today. Well, sometimes I have flare-ups because of stress. Was there anything you were a bit scared of this morning? No, not really. Ollie kept talking to me nicely. Then the bell rang, and we went back to our classrooms. I thought carefully, looking for answers. My teacher called me to come and recite my poem in front of everyone. That's when I realized I'd been looking forward to this moment so much. I'd learned my text so well that I was feeling stress. Just like when you have to do a show, I had stage fright. My paws felt all clammy. My heart was pounding hard, and my mouth was dry. In the end, everything went really well. My teacher reassured me. I breathed slowly. I drank some water and managed to calm down. Then I